Chris, it's a pleasure to meet you and have you here at Napa Valley Film Festival. I was wondering, tell me how you got involved in this project, Green Book.
They kind of just like called me through my agent. They found my name. I think they were trying to find somebody that could handle both the score, but also a lot of the Donald Shirley like piano music. And so my name came up and they called me. Yeah.
And what inspired the music for the film?
Kind of a lot. One of the things that inspired Donald Shirley's music is a combination of like jazz and also classical music and also Negro spirituals, and so for and old hymns and church music. And so for the score, a lot of the melodies are inspired by like folk melodies and Negro spiritual melodies, but the orchestration is all like impressionistic classical music like Ravel or Debussy or that kind of sound. So it's kind of like this fusion thing of but it's all orchestral. Yeah.
And what was your process in composing the music for the film? Was it before the film or was it after some of it was made?
It was more so after we got through shooting it and I finally got to see some stuff. I just wanted to like see what it looked like, and especially because there was so much music that we were already dealing with Don Shirley's music. We wanted to like actually see it and see what it felt like before I figured out what that sound for the score was going to be and how to differentiate the two. So a lot of it was, yeah, just like waiting till I saw the picture and could respond to the way that Mahershala and Vigo play these characters.
Yeah. Wonderful. Well, congratulations and best of luck with the film.
Thanks so much. Appreciate that. Thank you.